In Iran, government forces appear to be intensifying a crackdown on opposition members. On Wednesday, at least 6 human rights advocates were reportedly arrested. Human rights groups have voiced concern over the fate of a 20-year-old university student they believe has been sentenced to death on charges of throwing rocks at a rally in December. The student, Mohammad-Amin Valian, is said to face imminent execution.